encourage them to do three things. There's projects in this program. They're the ones that manage the projects, project managers. They're also the leaders. So every day when we come, they're the ones that set all of this up, the tables, the chairs, and all. They're the leaders. Secondly, they end up earning the scholarship by putting that time in. We bank that time, and at the end of the program, we had a little hourly rate, and basically 6 months or 24 months of doing this, they would make like $1,000. And so we turn around and give them a $1,000 scholarship, and Ramona had twins, and we were able to give, the two twins and four other kids scholarships in their college.